Welcome back to Mommy Loves Science and Books. And today we are showing you all caterpillars. First we'll show you the two that just hatched. And now we're going to show you four of the caterpillars that are on the milkweed plants that are bigger. And one is a surprise, we didn't even know where he was. This is Mommy Loves Science and Books, signing off.